It's a little short, but I'll make do. Hello, everybody. Good afternoon, and welcome to our 20th season of free concerts here in Georgetown. The 2014 Georgetown Summer Concert Series is presented this year by the Modern Woodmen of America. Please join me in expressing appreciation to our sponsors and our supporting organization, the Georgetown Cultural Council. I'll read them off. Dr. Peter Skyrek, the Cuff McGinn Funeral Home, the Georgetown Bank, Kiwanis Club of Georgetown, UFP Technologies, Freedom Pest Control, Matt Diana Housewright, Holloway's Bar and Grill, the Georgetown Insurance Company Agency, Finger Lakes Rail Consulting, N. Pingree Insurance Agency, Noonan Florist and Greenhouses, the Olson Company, L.W. Bills Alarm Engineering, the Ipswich Ale Company, Georgetown Park and Rec for the use of the facilities, Mira Company, Georgetown Bowling Lanes, and again, the Modern Woodmen of America.
Thank you.
Nice. And I want to introduce to you Joe Soucy of the Modern Woodmen of America. He's got a bunch of giveaways that he wants to tell you about. And here you go, Joe.
Hey, this thing's finally the right height. Listen, we've got a couple door prizes this week. We're glad to be here. We've got two $25 Visa gift cards. We're going to give one away at halftime, one away at the end. And for kids, we got this great little dog. And he sings Elvis songs. So go register for a prize. Everything's free. And enjoy the show.
Okay, folks. One of our favorite bands to play the Georgetown Concert Series, presented by the Modern Woodmen of America, is the band you see in front of you now. Let's give a big round of applause for Rust Never Sleeps. Thank you.
classic, Shaggy class of 79.
Like down here. Here in a baseball field every Sunday night, huh? Let's hear it for the folks that are putting this all together.
Thank you. Song. Danny Whitten was the lead guitarist for Crazy Horse.
Oh, There was an iPhone that was left in the bathroom, and it's gone. If anybody came across it, if you could bring it up to the stage, that would be great. There's a picture of that beautiful little baby on it with her daddy, and it'd be great if somebody returned it. Thank you.
Thank you.
that fun? Kenny Gibson playing that green guitar, huh?
Rust Never Sleeps. That's a whole Neil Young thing, as you might have surmised by this point. And rustneversleeps.net. We don't play a lot, like, you know, a couple few times a year, all around Eastern Mass, primarily. So if you like what you hear, spread the word, and we hope to see you again sometime. Thanks again so much for having us. We're gonna play another one here, and then take a little breather. Please hang out for the second set.
few minutes.
How about... An old George Harrison number.
Oh yeah.
Coming out to see us tonight, folks. We appreciate it. We're gonna do another one for Essex Aggie class of 79.
Oh yeah.
Also class of 59 out there.
Wow.
Thank you.
was telling Jeremy that had a little messy step to it. Taz Vegas in the house.
We'll sing this one for Evelyn.
Thank you. this old world keeps spinning round. It's the wonder tall trees ain't laying down. There comes a time.
You know, I gotta take just a second. Our boy Jeremy up here has single-handedly taken it upon himself to resurrect one of the original drum kit companies of all time. They went defunct and he brought them back. He's playing them tonight, Wahlberg and Ozzy. This guy is doing the arts and the music industry a major service by doing all that he's doing. And we're grateful, and those drums sound good.
Misty mountain.
Everybody enjoying that fat belly barbecue? Huh? God, give me some.
Request for this next song, so here it comes, as they say.
Yeah, baby.
Get those tickets ready.
Hey, is everybody having a great time? Aren't these guys the best? Before we let them continue, which they will do, I just wanted to let everybody know we collected $226 in the 50-50. That means the winner is going to get $113, if my math is right. I'm going to pick one ticket. Actually, I'm going to have Ken pick it. Hold on. Connor? Connor's gonna pick it. Sorry, my mistake. All right, Connor. One ticket and one ticket only. Do you wanna read it? I can read it, okay. All right, the lucky winner is, this is a red ticket. Those yellows and blues were to be t-shirts. 313-8741. 313-8741 wins $113. You can pick your money up over here at the our little table over there. And in case you leave before I get up here again, just remember next week we have Jenny D and the Delinquents, a great 60s girl group, and you will love them. Now, let's have a few more by Russ Never Sleeps. My mistake. The Modern Woman have some gifts to give away as well. My mistake.
You want to pick the winner?
Pick the winner. Here it is.
The second $25 gift card goes to Joanne Kimball of Georgetown. Come by after, you can pick that up. And the kids' dancing Elvis dog.
I'm wasting my battery on this bullshit.
Alana O'Sullivan. Alana O'Sullivan. So stop by and pick up your prizes. Enjoy the concert.
Thank you, gentlemen. Congratulations, winners. What's the dog's name?
Elvis.
Elvis? He's taking the place of Elliot today.
Yeah!
Man, Philpott is here in spirit. She's over in Cali.
find someone who's turning, and you will come around.
Valley, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks for coming out tonight. We appreciate it. I want to introduce the band, Chuck Nemitz on lead guitar. Rita Valley, going to sing this next one for us. Rob Hamilton on pedal steel and piano. Jeremy Esposito on drums. And the crazy Frenchman, Mike Garon on bass.
Michel Garon.
Oh,
appreciate it. Thanks for coming out tonight.
Yeah, thank you, Georgetown.
Thank you, everybody, for coming. We're a little bit past our time. So, next week we have Jenny D and the Delinquents. 1960s girl group sounds. Very awesome. They do a lot of covers. They do their own songs. Russ Never Sleeps. Let's hear it again. They were great. Thank you all for coming. And remember, the next 5 Sundays, we will be doing concerts 5 to 7 at the Georgetown 2014 Summer Series presented by the Modern Woodman. Thank you very much.